Valeria, do you know where you are?
I'm not sure. A minute ago, I was at home. I know you.
Dear, I told you that you weren't ready to fly through this area.
Get back and stop fucking bothering me! Or take the controls yourself!
Neptune's beard! It's huge!
Alright, we're on their proximity radars.
The Nimrod's armor-plated dome shows no weaknesses.
I'm picking up an olive particle flow that is converging towards him, or it, or whatever. It must read the brainwaves of its victims through the olive. All of you, gather as many olive boosts as you can. When the Nimrod tries to read your minds filled with olive, it will overheat and have to open its dome to cool off.
Temperature increasing.
Miners! Watch out, guys! An explosive miner is arriving! before they fill everything with explosives! Enjoy the fireworks! Wow, that's it? I was expecting something more explosive. Wow, just barely. The Nimrod must have been connected directly to the main island reactor of the Behemoth.
That's hundreds of thousands of fathoms, Cortez. Are you sure of what you're saying?
Yeah. I'm glad that thing is history now.
You said it.
Kick ass! What a score! You rock! Now, check out what you've won!
Constantine, I want out of this simulation. I need to speak to my father, now.
What? It is not necessary. I deactivate whenever I want.
Listen, comrade. I don't need batteries to do that.
Pick her up and take inside. I see her break anything, then I wake her up.
Yeah.